Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about GK exercise vegetables we eat. We should eat only healthy food. It helps us to grow, keeps us fit, and protects our body from diseases. Here are some vegetables name. Identify these vegetables and write their names. First, lady finger. Second, brinjal. Third, cauliflower. Four, broccoli. Five, capsicum. Six, bitter gourd. Seven, peas. Eight, mushroom. Nine, pumpkin. 10, bottle gourd. Next, let's have nuts. What are called nuts? Eatable seeds with a hard shell are called nuts. Here are the pictures of some nuts. Write the missing letters to complete their names. P-E-A-N-U-T-S, peanuts. W-A-L-N-U-T-S, walnuts. C-A-S-H-E-W-N-U-T-S, cashew nuts. A-L-M-O-N-D-S, almonds. P-I-S-T-A-C-H-I-O-S, pistachios. C-H-E-S-T-N-U-T-S, chestnuts. Okay, students, this exercise write in your GK textbook. Thank you.